Hello guys and welcome back to No Man's Sky, our extraordinary journey that we're going on through space, really. Well, yeah, through space, that's pretty much it. Okay, we get straight back into the ship and get this episode going straight away. As you can see, we're on this planet still where we left off. We're going to take off, we're going to go back. I think we might have a little... I'm tempted to have a little hover around this planet just to see if we can find, don't know what that green thing's down there, just to see if we can find like a waypoint or something around here, because that will probably have a, the trade terminal. Is this water? Yeah, this is water. Can we go, I don't know if we can swim. Or what, but I am tempted to find out. Says we can land, but I'm pretty sure we won't be able to land on water. I mean, if we found some like question marks on like waypoint near the water, we're certainly landed. That wasn't one. Is this something over here? What are these tool things? Oh, here's something. Okay, we've got that there. We've also got this down here, which we're gonna land at, and this is gonna have a trade terminal in it for sure. What's this? Bypass chip required. Okay. Lift Sungo Waste. Okay. Well, nice. Okay, we've got this. We can discover this. Where's the way in? Is it round here? Oh, yeah. Here we go. There's another thing over there we actually go. We'll check that out in a minute. Okay, nice, we're in. Oh! Nice, it's just nice and warm in here, that's good. Health at maximum. Okay, sweet. Oh, hello. Corvax Observatory. I stand at the terminal and watch a beacon from an unknown star endlessly play itself out on the screen. The pattern seems clear, but what to enter? Ah. Okay, so it seems like we've got to work out this pattern. So we've got 2738, 7382, 3827. Oh, I see what's happening. So we've got 2738. The 2 goes away. And then we start 738 and the 2 goes at the end behind the 8. So then we've got the next last 3 digits and the beginning one goes at the end. So this one should be 8273. If I've worked that out correctly, guys. I have. I'll discover a location within distant stars. Standard of Corvax has increased. Signal detected. What have we found, guys? What have we detected? A ruin. Oh, we found a ruin. 6 minutes away. Okay, we're definitely going to fly around to that. We are definitely going to check it out. Okay, looks like we're going to find another multi-tool tech. Rebound grenades. Plasma launcher shells rebound from planetary structures before ignition. Okay. We're really going to have to go through all this. Okay, that's back outside. Is this all it is? Locked door. Atlas Pass V2 required. Okay. Still have no idea how to get them, guys. And I guess this is probably the same. Yeah. Okay, we need to work out how... I don't know if you could just find them or what. But let's go back outside then. And... let's go into here.
Radiation protection.
What is this place? Oh. New technology. Wide shot adapter. Bolt-caster shots are granted a wider cone of destruction. Oh, we need copper. I think we've got copper. I assume we can interact. We can interact with this whole thing. Oh, we can just... Okay, sorry about that, guys. Just a weird cut there. Oh, yeah, so we can spin the chair. I guess it's kind of neat in its own little way. Okay, let's go over to here. Let's save this. Is there anything around? Oh, there's lots of things around, actually. What's this? Segura Tetulium. Okay. Okay, nice, a plant. We've discovered all these. What's this? Oh, we can. A Carib BIT. Nice. Plutonium. A Gragar. Nice, we can use that to trade and get lots of units for that. Lots of the currency, I guess. So this is green. So this is the box we get. Oh, we've got a fascination bead. Plutonium. So these boxes here, where it comes out neutral, the green stuff, that's the, you get things to trade in them boxes. Okay, let's save and let's discover this place. Life Songo Waste. Okay, nice. Okay, let's travel. We're going to travel over to this. Was it a ruin? Yeah. Let's see what this is about. And then we are going to go to the space station because it seems to be the only place where we can actually find a place where we can actually craft our suspension fluid that we need. So let's go. Oh, we're going to have to need to refill the launch thruster as well. I think down there as well, that beacon thing, but we can't afford to land. Where are we going? Looks like he's just down behind this rock. Oh, wow! It looks like a bridge of some sort. Here it is, guys. Okay, let's go around here first. To see what it says. Destination reached. Oh, there's loads of knowledge stones on it. I mean, last episode we had a lot of them. Now we've got, well, a lot more. Oh, that's like a signal thing. Question mark, how far is that? 2 minutes away. Have we discovered this? Oh, whoa, we didn't mean to shoot him. Oh, that looks like, kind of like a T-Rex. Omit Sophos Miendos. Okay, we just got. Oh, we have to discover that big bad boy. Okay, that definitely looks like a T-Rex. That just reminds me of. I can't remember his name is, but off of Toy Story. But let's crack onto this bad boy. Have a look. Is this a first knowledge stone? It is. We'll get a lot of words. Corvax word for calm. Okay. I guess we got the stairs. Is that? Yeah, I don't know why. For some reason, I thought it was another one. Okay, we've got another knowledge stone over here. Corvax worth a traveler. Out we go. Oh, I thought that was going to be something. Oh! Oh, I saw this gold thing. I thought it was going to be something. Is there anything down there? Oh. Is this anything? Okay, we can't get anything from that. Ah! That's, yeah. Legacy of Fagosto Akon. Corvax plaque. Brilliant light erupts from the ancient marker. It encircles me, engulfing my mind, with the memories and voices of the Corvax echoes, the dreams of entities who once worshipped here become my own. The Atlas interfaces drift along in the Ender's Void. They are silent. They are unknowable, if I can say the word, fragments of an ancient whole, yet their imprint on time and space molds our existence. They are the equation, and life is its answer. Through their monoliths, they give understanding to their boundless meaning, and that of our own. We will seek help with the language. Let's learn more words, baby! Okay, so our knowledge has increased. We've learned the Corvax word for probability. Okay. We're going to meet some alien soon, and we're going to know every single word. You can count on it. Just couldn't get out there. Okay, no. Is there any more? Okay, there's one down there. Okay, there's none over there. Can we make it? Yes, we can. Okay, last one. Corvax word for please. Okay. Oh, I think we've learned a lot of words. Muddled, we've learned 15 words. Nice. I'm actually going to go check this out. Oh wow, we have new discovery. A nice plant. Okay. Health restored. Plutonium. Oh, I need a bypass chip. Okay. Well, I think that's everything for around here. I mean, there's another one of them. Like the grey markers, but that is what we've just found, and that's going to need a bypass chip. So let's just have a look to see if we. Oh, there's a. I think that's a discovery thing. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, let's just see if we can. Let's train this back up.
Radiation protection falling.
And this. Okay, then we go to our starship, and we need to launch thruster. Oh, we've got. Oh, it's plutonium. Oh, we got loads of it. Okay, that's full. Let's reboost this. Nice. And we're trying to craft the warp cell, but we need an antimatter. To get the antimatter, we need electron vapor, but we need suspension fluid. So let's go buy the suspension fluid. Right now. We're going to leave back to the space station to go and find it. So, because we can't find the Galactic Trade Terminal anywhere. So hopefully we can find the space station up here. Okay. That's behind us. It's behind us. I see the arrow. There it is. 1 hour. Oh, look at the sun. There's another planet over there we didn't go to. I just want to see if we can find that. Okay, we're actually going to shoot this. Hang on, because we get Thamian. Yeah, there we go. Just going to collect a couple of these for a second. Okay, nice. Let's okay, let's go to the space station. So it's gonna take 1 hour. It's now only gonna take 14 seconds. So let's go. Let's do this. Let's get our fluid. And let's recharge the hyperdrive. In one. Okay, let's thrust this down. Here we go, into the blue light. Brilliant. Okay, we're actually doing what we want to do at last in this episode. Because we've kind of been getting distracted, but now we're back on track. Oh, restore point saved. Nice. Okay. Let's go around here. We've got some things we can sell. As well. I don't know how much it's going to cost. Oh, of course, it's a different spaceship. Interact. Shield at maximum. Health at maximum. Okay, nice. Let's interact with this geezer. Oh, we can't, because she's full. Okay, well, how about we interact with the Galactic Trade Terminal? And we'll sell some items. We might as well sell this. And this. And that's all. And then we should have enough for the suspension fluid. I don't know how much it costs. Ah, almost 20,000. Okay. Let's buy one of them. Yeah. Or should we buy two? Well, no, we'll just buy one for the time being. We'll just buy one. Okay, so let's craft our Electrum Vapor. And then we can craft our Antimatter. And then we can craft our warp cell, and then we can refill our hyperdrive with our warp cell, but only got us 20%. So let's buy another one. Let's buy another one then, so we get up to 40%. So I assume we should be able to do two trips with it then. I did have another one. There's quite a few. Yeah, let's buy another one. Do that. And can we make an antimatter? Yes, we can. We've got a lot of elements. Oh, but we can't. Oh my god, we need two more Thamian. That's okay, that won't be too hard to do. Activate hyperdrive. Open Galactic Mac in space by pressing the down button. Actually, what we're gonna do is we're gonna that's the wrong button. We're going to go into this and upload all our discoveries. Which we've discovered a lot on that last planet. We've discovered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven, 12, 13. 14, 15 things we discovered on that planet. Although things that are just for that planet, I think, are here on record. That you just found on that planet, I think. I don't know if I'm right or not, so don't quote me on that. But so we've actually found 8 things related to that planet, just that planet. So that's pretty cool. And then this is the other planet we went to, where we discovered a waypoint and a plant. Okay. Alrighty. That's pretty cool. So look, we've currently travelled nearly 20,000 U. We haven't destroyed any starships or anything. Learned 15 words with about 60,000 units. We've walked one time. I don't know what souls are. but yeah. Destroy the 11 Sentinels. We're now at Juno. Next milestone is Rosetta. So we're going to do two more milestones. We get to that, okay. So I'm not quite sure what that means. Can we actually talk to this guy now? Oh, yeah, we can. We've got room. Are we got an understanding of the words, though? Oh, rare. That's going to be good. Something rare. Ah, so he wants rare. He wants silicate. He wants rare silicate. Yeah, we don't have any, I'm afraid. So we'll give you uncommon. Electro's life forms lights flicker with mild disappointment. Nevertheless, it rests its hand on my vice and thanks me with a transfer of the words. So we've learned a new word of Corvax. High and time. Okay, nice. We're gradually learning a lot more of that language. A lot more. Journey marks unaccomplished. Oh wow, look at this. Oh, we've met four aliens. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, we know we don't have enough to buy any of these ships. Stop. Although that looks really cool. Okay, I don't know where we want to go next, guys. Like what we want to upgrade? Or what, really? Let's, hang on, let's use some of that for that. So we've got technology we can reload accelerator. Okay. I think we will go through them. I know I keep saying this, but we will go through them. That's for sure. I guess let's take off and let's see if it wants us to go anywhere. So let's open Galactic Map and Space by pressing. So I guess, well, the overall thing is we're supposed to journey to the centre of the Earth. But I kind of want to explore a lot. Oh, we discovered this. Like, that planet looks really cool. That's where we've just been. Undiscovered. And there's one over here. It's undiscovered. And is that the moon we've been to? Yeah. Okay, I don't know if we can... Can we shoot these? No. Maybe. I don't know. They're not after us, though. Okay, should we go to Agrapianch? Or should we change galaxy? I think we should go here. I think we should go here. Let's engage pulse engine. Of course, it's going to take us a minute. Of course, quite a way away. Let's go to Agrapianch and let's see what we can find in this island. Maybe top up on some like resources. Although it's telling us to open the galactic map. Actually, I want to shoot a few of these because we want some thanium. Nice. Okay, it's quite hard to find. This is like our first experience of space combat, if you like. Although, not proper, but, you know. I'm sure we'll get into some fights. This is some space fights, that's for sure. I don't know how much of this we want to collect. Okay, that should be perfect. Although there's a big rock down there. I wonder where that's like the space sort of ship went. Like, I'm not quite sure where that went. So let's just open the galactic map anyway. So we can go anywhere we want. Wow. Okay. So we're here. I guess this is our next region we're going to. So this is 172,905 light years away. This is 172,885 light years away. So we're getting closer. So this is going to take us 84.3 light years to get to. It's got five planets in it. Let's go. Here we go. We're not going to be going to that planet. Although I don't know why it's still stuck there in the corner. Oh, it's gone now. It's gone. And we're here. We're in the same galaxy, but a different solar system. Ichitambax. Ichitambax. Yeah. It's been discovered, and we're not going to mess around. Wow, are they spaceships? Something, I think they are, but we're not going to mess around. We're going straight for this. Wow, this is really cool. This is really epic. I don't know what this is. Try and shoot it. This solar system definitely looks cooler than the last. Oh, emerald! I keep saying we need this for stuff. Oh. Iridium. Okay, activate star system scan. Alien monolith detected. Over here. I don't really want to go to that planet. I want to go to this big one. Also want to see what these ships things are. So we're going to go to this planet. And we'll go to that one another time. But first, we are going to see what this is. Like, can we shoot this? God, I don't know what's about to happen. Oh, we're hitting it. Container reinforced. Oh, wow. If we destroy it, I don't know what happens. They're shooting at us. Hostile subspace scan detect. Oh, dear. Our shield's down. We're being attacked. Sentinel starships in combat range. Where are they? Okay, I think it's just these. They sent out ships to us. Recharge the fetish shield with oxide. Elements. Oh, okay, nice. Okay, let's just go to this planet. Sort of another bare planet. Let's see if we can't fly over and find anything. Oh wow, is that like lava? Looks like lava. Gold? This planet's definitely got gold on it. I think this is a save point. Oh my god, I definitely saw another sort of ancient ruin there. Modret's crater. It's a dead planet. Planet. Infiniladina Umpekeka. Pekia. Okay. Okay, I don't really want to do too much, guys, because when we come back, we are going to explore this and try and find a lot of stuff in this planet. Because I want to do lots of searching for you guys. I want to try and find as many creatures, as many different things as I can. Because that's definitely what's going to make it interesting. Just finding lots and lots of different things. And we still need to try and work out how we get Atlas Pass to get these things. Because I don't know what's inside them. And I've got a feeling they might be some nice things. So this is going to be it for the video, guys. We have now discovered the Moji AX crater. So thanks very much for watching, guys, as always. And with that being said, I hope you're enjoying the videos, and if you are, comment what you think about them, like them, and subscribe so you don't miss out on more. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.